では次
これ三つクリザムですかね。三つクリザム、ね、こっちに置きましょうか。こっちに置きましょうか。はい、あ、いいですか。あ、いいですよ。
Intestines here. You can see the ribs.
Spiral.
That's the spiral valve. And here, up here, these are the gonads, the female. That's the liver right here. She has babies. Right here. Which is kind of sad.
In the heart.
Yep, heart's right here, so it's connected right behind the guts. So any airflow that goes over it goes directly in.
Oh, yes, this is a candle. So uterus.
Yeah.
Maybe you can find some small embryo inside.
できるだけ画角いっぱいに撮
ってもら
って、前の方
に選んで、
選んでですね、選んで、こっちにもあります。こっちにも、
Look at the
baby. Baby. Oh yes, very tiny baby. Very small.
ちょっとちっちゃい。
こっち側に戻ってきて、こっちの方がちっちゃい。
すごい。
サメ怖くないね。サメ怖くないね。わあ、こっちにもいる。ほら。
あ、so small。
Yes。
赤いの毛なんですか。
これ血管。血管。赤いの。
These for the female, are those more of the ovaries? And then these were additional ovaries.
But the egg is so small.
Yeah. And then what was this right here? This is
the spleen.
The spleen. Okay, that's right. Let's see, it's on the stomach.
こちらもあいました。すごいちっちゃいのが、
フィッシュ、
すごいちっちゃい赤ちゃい
まして。
そうそう、ここからあ、これはね、餌です。
Is your bait?
Bait.
It's the bait. That's super
funny.
And then there's a bunch of bones and grime. That's super funny.
これは餌です。
Bait.
昨日あの我々が切った餌です。
Thanks for letting me dissect. It's fun. Do you want to see the inside of the valve?
So, I think they have a less spiral valve than the central horus.
That one was much larger.
Depends on the species, the number.
You can see the folds?
Different.
Yeah. But that one was much larger.
Ah, that one is
good. This one's much smaller.
Hi. So, eat it, it's okay.
Me with my poor desiccated shark. So it's got the pit. Right there, so you've got the Ampullae Lorenzini here. And if you open up the eye, sometimes they have a like a nictitating membrane which covers the eye. Mm. But that's not all species. And then here's the spiracle, which pumps in water so they can stay still. And you've got your lateral line here, which helps sense the pressure changes in water. So like directing movement, things like that. And their teeth are right in the front here, and they're for grinding. So they can chew up things with their teeth. They're very, very small. And you have the nose, the nares right underneath.
Mm-hmm.